I was used to this rod having the top reeler on it, the bottom reeler on it. So I was dealing with my wrong hand.